more in tech students and staff. I'm Bubby.
And I'm Tajul.
And these are your Knightline news announcements for February 3rd, 2020. Bring your appetite to the PTSA's Project Graduation 2021 Juanito's Mexican Restaurant Fundraising Day. On Thursday, February 13th, Juanito's in Washington will donate 20% of all money you spend there. That money will help defray the cost of Project Graduation. Come hungry and enjoy an afternoon or night out with your friends or family.
Attention seniors, your baby pictures for the yearbook are due on February 12th. Bring them to Graphic Arts period, any periods, except five. Thank you. We'll be right back after this.
Yeah, promos!
And now here's your local forecast.
On Monday, we will have a Super Bowl sampler basket with buffalo cheese, crunchers, and tater tots. On Tuesday, we'll have bacon cheddar cheeseburger on a bun with seasoned French fries. On Wednesday, we'll have mac and cheese or buffalo chicken mac and cheese with mini cornbread and sauteed broccoli. On Thursday, we'll have egg, sausage, and cheese on a waffle with hash browns. On Friday, we'll have grilled chicken ranch club wrap with Italian house salad.
There will be a field trip to Universal Technical Institute, or UTI, on February 28th. The focus of the field trip will be to see firsthand their automotive post-secondary program. Lunch and busing will be provided. This field trip is open to any interested student, regardless of grade level or shop program. Please see Ms. Sarte with questions or permission slip.
If you were unable to attend the spring sports meeting and are interested in participating in either baseball or softball this spring, please stop by to see Mr. Tierney in room 375 to give the participation information. Reminder that the participation packet is due to the athletic trainer by February 7th.
Any junior boy interested in attending New Jersey Boys State at Ryder College June 21st to June 26th, please see Mr. Orchuli. And that's all we have for Knightline News. I'm Bubby.
And I'm Tajul.
And I'm the second best host, sadly. Have a great day, Warren Tech! Yay!